So why can't we have popcorn when we have braces? That's the question. I know this is kind of a little inconvenient when you have braces on. People tell you don't eat this and don't eat that. But popcorn is a big one because the shell on the kernel can get up underneath your gum line and inflame your gums, make them bleed, and then you can't really brush it out. The other reason is the kernel on the popcorn is pretty hard, and so it can rock the braces, get underneath your expanders, and essentially loosen them up or break them. Then you have to go back and get them redone, re-glued, which delays your treatment. So for a short period of time, if we can give it up, it's worth it, I promise.